Roving bellflower, or Campanula rapunculoides, is a common weed in residential areas in Montana. Homeowners and gardeners become concerned about this plant when they see it encroaching on their gardens and lawns. Its creeping, tuberous root system makes it very hard to control. The first thing most people notice are the leaves growing in the lawn, in the garden, or both. They come in many shapes and sizes, but most have a pointed tip and a heart-shaped base. They have short, stiff hairs that make them feel soft and fuzzy. If they are growing where they do not get mowed, they may get mature enough to flower. Flowers are purple and bell-shaped with 5 petals. Controlling this weed is difficult and takes persistence, but you have some options. In a garden, minimize bare ground by mulching with organic material. In a lawn, make sure the lawn is healthy to compete with weeds. Try digging out small patches, making sure to dig out as much of the root system as you can, as it will resprout from root fragments. Herbicides are also an option. In your garden, you can try a targeted non-selective herbicide application, and in the lawn, you can try a selective herbicide in the spring or early summer or in the fall. Make sure you read and follow all product labels carefully. For more information about creeping bellflower, contact your local extension office, master gardener, or other trusted resource.